Okay, let's go.
She has the IQ of a walnut. Edward tells him that he eats animals, yet he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals, they're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So, he has the IQ of a walnut. Edward tells him that he eats animals, yet he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals, they're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So, Edward takes a relative, he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals. They're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So Edward takes Bella to his family. He claims he's a vegetarian. Animals. They're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So Edward takes Bella to claims he's a vegetarian. Animals. They're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So Edward he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals, they're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals, they're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So Edward takes Bella to meet, he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals. Mm-hmm. They're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So Edward
takes vegetables like the size.
He claims he's a vegetarian. Animals. They're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. Welcome back to Ben Rants, and when I was a kid, vampires were considered threatening. They're supposed to turn into dust upon stepping in this childhood. But she has the eye. Oh, well, these vampires. It says so. Gosh, she has the IQ of a walnut. Edward tells him that he eats animals, yet he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals. They're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So he has the IQ of a walnut. Edward tells him that he eats animals, yet he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals. They're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So Edward takes... He claims he's a vegetarian. Animals. They're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So Edward, the IQ of a walnut, Edward tells him that he eats animals, yet he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals, they're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. Edward tells him that he eats animals, yet he claims he's a vegetarian. Animals, they're vegetables now, because Twilight says so. So Edward takes Bella to meet his family, and I...
Vegetables now, because Twilight says so.